For me to get accepted because of what color I was and what I had chose to do. It was a lot harder for me to get accepted and get my props from the real live cross-country Mac. But eventually, when they saw that I was down for real, they acknowledged me and recognized me. And that's why my name now, today, rings all across country.
The,